Ah, thank you. Here's a traditional Welsh folk tune called Ar Lan y Môr, which simply means beside the sea, and it actually comes from an old Welsh folk song, which is a very romantic thing. It's about someone waiting by the sea for their loved one to arrive. So here we go, Ar Lan y Môr.
Beside the sea, I'm beside myself here for having me. Thank you. That was Martin Lewis on guitar there.
Oh, thank you. All right, from Wales to Scotland. Thank you. Thanks. Yeah, see if you recognize this one. It's written by a couple of guys who had a somewhat popular beat group in the 60s.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I love this song, the way Martin plays this. This is great. Martin Lewis.
How much time do we have? I mean, we got a bunch of songs here. Good? Okay.
All right, Kurt's going to tear it up here. Watch out, watch out. Thank you. Kurt Rogley, everybody.
Thank you.
Lou's on the case.
That's for our buddy Lou. Thank you.
Okay. All right. We're going to do a tune of ours. It's called Cantre'r Gwaelod, which is Welsh for the Lowland Hundred. And the Lowland Hundred is a mythical sunken kingdom off the coast of Wales, and not too far from where I grew up on the West Coast. And so that was the inspiration for the title of this tune. And it's said that you can sometimes at low tide hear the bells ringing from the Lowland Hundred, and so hopefully you'll hear a chime or two in the course of the tune.
See, for me, Wales is a mythical place that doesn't need another mythical place.
Ready?
Thank you.
Thank you. A little rough on that, sorry, Hal. I know. How can you stand it?
Here's another tune of ours.
Oh, Turkey?
Written about a particularly hot topic in Davis, and that is the turkeys. The wild turkeys that roam Davis.
Thank you. Want to do Shebag and then World and then?
We have 5 minutes.
Okay, well, let's do World.
Let's do World.
This is a song by. Why don't you talk? I got a tune. This is a song done by Bruce Cockburn, the great Canadian artist, and it's a song that Martin and I like, and we've adapted it to make it an instrumental. It's called A World of Wonders.